Massachusetts pup who really hates mornings. It's tough for all of us. But let's watch as Eddie gets his wake up call.
Good morning,
Gina.
Oh, Eddie.
Wow. Oh, boy. Is that a dog or a gremlin?
That is a little bit of both.
I guess if you were to say good night, Mr. John, it wouldn't work for this little guy. The alarm clock is rough for Eddie.
Oh. Yeah.
He apparently hates getting up so much he begins to go back to sleep.
I get that.
I definitely get that. And I have a feeling we know what he's saying if you were to, you know.
That's right.
Yeah, he probably couldn't air it on television.
The translation out, without a doubt. But Eddie's a special needs dog that needs wheels, so owner had to put him on the wheels to get around so he can rehab and
get out.
Eddie apparently doesn't like it.
All right. Good luck, Eddie. Coming up, we are celebrating.